At the turn of the 3rd century, the Han Dynasty was in decline, and the land was thrust into a time of rival warlords struggling for power. While all the various sages competed to think of brilliant strategies, the cleverest man in the land, Zhuge Liang, merely tended his fields, serving no particular master. However, a visit from a gentle and righteous wanderer by the name of Liu Bei caused his life to change. Struck by his sincerity and lofty ideals, Zhuge Liang came forth, intending to use his wisdom to help realize Liu Bei's dream.
Yes, I understand. I, Zhuge Liang, wish to help. I will do all that is in my power to help you create your vision.
You have my gratitude.
However, you must know that yours will not be an easy path. What awaits you is years of wandering and waiting, of carefully laid plans and strategies. In the difficulties that you will face, you must always remember your purpose and never sway from your path.
I will not sway.
What will bring about your vision in the end is not my strategies, but your heart and how true you will stay.
Must shake off this pursuit. Hurry to the docks in Guan Yu.
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you.
We wish to follow you and see a new world.
Yes, come with us on our journey. Those who can fight protect those who cannot.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Outnumbered. However, we must not let that deter us.
Lord Liu Bei, take us with you!
Outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Here I go.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. greater weapon than a prepared mind.
True to your reputation, here I go. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
My beauty must not be soiled by defeat. I shall return.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
My path appears to be coming to an end.
Now, for glory! Lord Liu Bei, take us with you!
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
The docks are just ahead, just a little bit farther. We're almost there.
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Oh, you realized I was in danger. I'm sorry to hurt you.
Not to outsmart me. Don't make me laugh.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well!
My cousin's fate that ends today.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
My lord, enemy reinforcements have arrived. Liu Bei, take us with you!
I had so wanted to see the world he would have made.
You cowards dare to attack the people? Your acts will not be forgiven nor forgotten.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Those are innocent people. I cannot allow such cruel acts to continue.
meet your death. Zhang Fei of Yan welcomes you to taste his blade.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
So you would face me, would you? Very well.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Amazing! We will have to display our strength as well.
That I should be beaten in battle.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Trust your skill greatly.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind. Greater weapon than a prepared mind.
My lord, enemy reinforcements are approaching.
Bases are merely pawns in my larger strategy.
Liu Bei, you wander the land seeking people to join your cause. I shall put an end to that here and now.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
This doesn't look good. Somebody, send help at once.
Yeah.
greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You think to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Well, that ought to do it. Time to catch up with the others. I must pull back here. My ambition is not yet extinguished.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
You're doing great. I will try to live up to your example.
Bases are merely pawns in my larger strategy.
I'm coming. So that's it for today.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Turned out as I had planned. There are a great number, but that will not benefit us in a fight. Most of them will only be in the way. However, there are more than I ever would have expected. These people have given their trust to our Lord. I had not imagined what an encouraging sight that could be.
Look at them all. I'll shoulder the burden of their trust to create a better world for them to live in.
Now I see. This is a task that I shall find satisfaction in accomplishing.